Okay, let's continue follow the last video. We just, I want you guys to hear for the real student how he speak Chinese. So, and also I will give you guys explain when he speak the Chinese somewhere it's not really clear or no, not like Chinese people say, okay? I give you explain the say and the why and even from to the grammar. Okay, let's go, continue. What he say, continue here, okay? Follow the last video, we talking the character, okay?
骑马, you say 德州没有车, 德州只有马,
they don't have car.
马,
it's like joke, 开玩笑。
你这么多笑话,
it's really funny. 你非常喜欢讲笑话, really funny.
That's
his. I want to say that guy, that person, that student. So funny. You're so funny because he wants to use the Chinese, say some joke. He taught Chinese people, 德州没有车. They say 德州没有车, only have a horse, 马. That's not true. He said, I want to say. 我想要笑一下, no, 我想要和他们开玩笑, okay, 开玩笑, okay.
Talking some fun, right? Some joke, right?
Yes,
我喜欢笑一下, 我喜欢开玩笑。
后来呢, 然后呢?
Okay, 我喜欢开玩笑, also, you can say, 我喜欢让他们笑一下, want they have is a smile, yeah, smile, yeah, smile, 想让他们笑一笑。 我想开玩笑, I want to say some joke, some funny. I want to they laugh, I want to they smile, I want to they 笑一下. Okay, 我想让他们笑一下. No, 我想让他们笑一下. Just funny. Okay, because like, he knows this is a joke, right? 我想让他们笑一下. Because I like to say some funny thing, a joke. 我喜欢开玩笑. That person, that student can say, YINGYING is my name. 我喜欢开玩笑, 我想让他们, in that case, say the Chinese, okay? 我想让他们笑一下, because I like to say some joke. 我喜欢开玩笑, 我喜欢开玩笑. Also, you can say, 我喜欢说笑话, 我喜欢说笑话. 我想让他们笑一下. Or you can say, 我想让他们笑一下. Okay, one more time here, okay? 我是一个, I am, 我是一个喜欢开玩笑的人. 我喜欢让他们笑一下. I like joke, I like to say some funny thing, joke. I want to let her with a smile and laugh, okay? 我想让他们笑一下. Or you can say, 我想要他们笑一下. I want to. Okay, I want them. It's a love, funny, right? Okay, both they work. 我想要. 我想, I want to. Okay, 要 is need, want to. 我想要他们笑一下. Or you can say, 我想让他们笑一下. That's right, it's a character, okay? 要, on the 让, okay. 要他们, 要, you can say 要他们. Still more common, 要, need, want to, 要, or can say 让, both they work. Okay. 让他们, okay, 让他们, 让他们. Okay, here can 笑一下. Or you can say 我想, I want to, 我想要他们笑一下. Or you can say 我想让, 要, 让, 让他们笑一下. Both the word, keep this one. 让他们笑一下, 要他们笑一下. That's why he say some joke, okay? He talking the Chinese. 德州没有车. 有马，只有马 ，only have house. They don't have a car. Okay, here is really funny.
然后还有什么好玩的？你就是说你朋友，看到你是金发碧眼。You know this one, right? You already, I think you already checked.
金发 is like golden hair, and 碧眼 is like jade-colored eyes.
Right,
right.
金发碧眼。
对。金发碧眼，金 is a gold color， 发是头发，碧的是眼是眼睛，碧就是如碧眼，金发碧眼，他们看见
金发碧，
我要
金发碧
的鼻，另外我要试，我要试一下。
哦，行。
金发碧眼 ，Let me can check the 拼音 here， OK？
我要写下来。
Yeah.金发，
所以金发
眼，
眼，
金发，碧眼，
眼碧眼眼，
金
发碧
眼，金发碧眼，金发碧眼。He writes the character now here.
Can you move a little bit this way? Thank you so much.
没事。
You cannot see that here. Now you can see. 金发碧眼。Yeah.
你说了这么多中文呢？你现在中文说的非常非常好。非常好。
谢谢我。我常常是自己的练习。
对，你自己怎么练习？
我的附近 ，my neighbors、
嗯。对，啊。
我的附近的人 ，my neighbor， how do you say？
邻居，等我写下来啊。邻居就是 neighborhood 附近啊、，yeah， we like to say 邻居。
所以我练习，我喜欢练习我的普通话，我自己在我的房子，所以我在。
我希望我自己。我希望 I wish， 我希望我自己在我的房子里练习说普通话。In that case, he told me right how he plastic speak Chinese by himself, right? Then he say， 我希望我自己在我的房子 house， OK， 在我的家 home， 在我的房间 room 练习普通话。练习说普通话 ，he say by himself， OK。
在我的房子的时候，
uh-huh.
我说话跟自己。
我说话跟自己 ，no， 我跟自己说话，我跟自己说话 ，OK， say 我和我自己说话 ，OK， 我说话跟自己 ，no， 我跟自己说话 ，OK， 我说话我自己。我 okay, here. 我 I know that you like to say from different grammar here, right? Okay, 我说话 okay, see here, right? 我说话人我自己No, we don't say that here, okay? Okay, we say 我跟我自己 I say by myself, okay? So here, 我跟你说话 No, okay? 我跟他说话 No, 我跟 who? Myself, 我自己我跟我自己，自己我说话。我跟我自己说话。OK。Or you can say 我和 both they work. You can say 跟 you can say 和我跟我自己，我自己。我跟我自己， 我跟我自己对话说话 to talk. I say something by myself. The meaning here is study Chinese. Okay, 我跟我自己 Okay, 我跟 Okay, 我跟我朋友，我跟他，我跟你，跟 with. Okay, 我跟 who, 我跟我。自己说话 This is from the grammar here, okay? So not really easy to remember. That's why he do by himself need more time to say. Because for English, you'll say here, 我说话我自己 Or you can say, 我说话跟我自己。我说话跟我我说话我自己。He just forgot the plus 跟 right? 我跟我我跟我自己说话 You say, 我说话跟我自己 Still not work, okay?我跟 I with who have the 我跟 who you know okay he know she know who myself 我跟 I with myself 我跟我自己 can come here 跟我自己 doing what 说话我跟我自己说话 okay this one work this one's not okay 我跟我自己说话 okay let's continue what he say here okay.
用不同话，比如说我不知道我的手机在哪儿，所以我说我的手机在哪儿，我不知道 like 怎么拿了 like。
嗯，
哈哈哈哈
哈，真的，
我的neighbors 怎么说？
邻居 ，neighbors 邻居，
邻居
，yeah，
等一下，等一下。
邻
居
yeah,
邻
居邻邻
L-I-N
yes, L-I-N, yeah, 邻邻 second tone, 邻居
邻居
yeah, J-U, yeah, 居邻居
邻居
four tones, 邻居 you can say 邻居邻居 more prefer 邻居 yeah, 邻居 L-I-N, yeah, 邻 second tone, 居 four tone, 邻居居 is J-U
邻居邻你可以写一下邻
邻居
邻居邻
居邻居
邻居 OK
邻居 yeah 邻居你的你在家自己自己和自己 right you say Chinese by yourself right
嗯
然后你的邻居
我去他们我复习我的 note cards我常常是做句make sentences. I try to make sentences.
对对，句子
we say 造句子 Yeah, 句子 is sentences. Okay, we don't say 做句子 We say 造句子 Or can say 造句我常常自己造句 make sentences by himself.造句，我当时做句子，造句。Okay.
我句子，所以我刚做的时候。
嗯 ，I write a character here. Okay, you write character here. 造句 ，Okay. 造句，我当时做句子，我是造句子 ，make sentences. 造句 ，Okay. Write it here. You can say here. Here, okay. Let's see here.造 we don't say 做 we say 造 make sentences 造句句子 is sentences 句子 is sentences 你看这造句子 or 就是造句 okay both they work okay that means here you can drop this you can drop this only say 造句 or you can say造句子 both they work. Okay, here. Okay, continue.
比如说 like, 我现在用我的电脑，我现在写一个文章用我的电脑。那我联系怎么处理我有一个a phrase book, 英文对流行文 for travelers.
Okay. 旅行手册 这本旅行手册对我很有帮助
很有帮助，好，continue。是很基本，因为我的中文水平比这本书高，OK？因为我的中文水平比这本书高，
it's great， you see that we're great here，
看来。因为它有很多的很基本的。哦，对。
那可以说旅行手册，对，所以我可能复习。哦，OK，yeah，旅行手册，旅行手册，或者是说常用句，word common的，对，word common的常用句，word，你说基本的，我们也可以说常用的，基本的就或者啊，基本的也行啊，生活用语，基本的常用的都可以，然后呢？
然后我等一下，所以你是我人是man，对，嗯，像先生，对，
我们也可以，如果你喜欢，我们也可以看一下你那个，你那个你我们俩发的那个短信，你写的那个文章，我也可以帮你改一改。 Do you want to？
What was that?
Not really work about the grammar. Do you want to?
Okay, sure. If you send me, we can do it over text so I can understand the grammar. Yeah.
Okay. 但是我先提前，我可以我看一下，我 check 一下我的邮件啊，我现在只能在邮件上好，谢谢。那我看一下你这个上边是等一下，看一下这上面是怎么写的啊？我觉得特别好，特别高兴。看上面是怎么写的呢？第一句写的是。你真的觉得我的普通话讲得很好？对。
对，我觉得中国人很客气，新加坡是真的很客气。
He's still worried. Say Yingying, 你真的就 Are you sure I'm Chinese? Okay, it's great. I'm not Chinese. Sometimes it's very polite. I don't know that. 你是真的吗？ In that case, he can say Yingying, 你说的是真的吗？你真的觉得我的中文很好吗？ You're not kidding, right? You're not polite, right? So here, 你不是在和我开玩笑吧？开玩笑，come you're kidding me, right? 你不是很客气吧？你说的是真的吧？ Sometimes, yes. In this, if you want to visit your friends, something Chinese, they have this one too. Are you kidding, right? 你开玩笑吗？你说的是真的吗？你真的觉得我中文很好吗？ He asked me again, right? He asked me again. He's just worried about it here. His Chinese is great now, okay. So Yeah, speak more fluent, right? Make a lot of sentences, okay.
你真的觉得我的普通话水平很高？对，现在非常fluent，比以前好多了，比以前好多了。我看一下这个test message，第一个，莹莹你好，你好莹莹，好久不见，我们能预定一别的中文课吗？这个地方，通常不太会说预定。
Because we're talking about the time, okay? 预定, I prefer some location, okay? Hotel, okay? Restaurant, okay? Somewhere, okay? 预定, 预约 prefer 时间, because he want to make a plan talking about the class, the time. So we more prefer say 预约, not really like say 预定, okay? You say 预定. Eating something somewhere. We don't need to say somewhere. We already know where. Okay. So we need to make the time.
预约。预约。对，预约。对，我可以给你写下来啊。预约。预约。预约一个。预约一个。预约.
Let's stay here. Okay. 预约 and 预定. 预约 versus 预定. Okay. Yu, 天气预报, 预约, 约定的约, 约时间的约, 预约. Now here we say 预. Ding, 预定. Both. They work. Okay, you can say 预定时间, but I want to say Chinese people more prefer say what? If you say 莹莹,我们能预定时间吗? They work? Yes, not really like say that. Still a little different. 预约 prefer for the time. 预定 more prefer location. Okay, you, but sometimes you say, maybe I hear some people, they can say, yes, they can say, but I want to say, more people like to say what? Where little different. More people like to say what? Okay. 预约 prefer time. 预定 prefer location. Somewhere, restaurant, library, hotel, somewhere. Okay. Okay. So 预约 prefer. Okay. Here.
来。这是可以这么写，同学。预约。我因为我看了一下这个信，我挺高兴的。你是用中文打的，对吧？
Yeah. He's use the Chinese. Chinese to me the
Yeah, he's just Chinese, Chinese to me, the message.
Yeah, he's just Chinese, Chinese to me, the message. Yeah, he's just Chinese, Chinese to me, the message. Yeah, he's just Chinese, Chinese to me, the message. Yeah, he's just Chinese, Chinese to me, the message. 预约 more prefer for time. 预定 more prefer for location.
预约，预约，预约，预约。哦，那是schedule，对，schedule，yes。对，也一定是指你定什么什么东西，比如说hotel酒店。hotel，什么什么酒店。OK，那我看一下这个特别好写的啊，说我们能不能看怎么说的？ 我真的想练习我的普通话，非常好。周末的时候，有时间可以挺好。还是周中的时候，我工作好了以后，好。这个周中，中文不喜欢说周中，周中。 不常, not really often. If you say 周中, okay, do you understand that here? Just you typing to me, right?
Yeah, 周中.
We don't say 周中. No. We don't say 周中. We say 这个, how Chinese say? 星期一到星期二, Monday to Friday, we like to say that one. 星期一到星期五, Monday to Friday, we like to say 星期一到星期五怎么样? 或者是星期一到星期五。如果你说周中就是那礼拜三、礼拜四怎么样? Wednesday, Thursday, we like to say.
就是周中, Chinese, which is more specific, say, which day? 星期三、星期四怎么样? Wednesday, Thursday, 周中, if you want to say. 星期三、星期四, 中 is middle for weekend, Wednesday, Thursday, 周中怎么样? 星期三、星期四, just specific say, we don't say 周中, okay.
We don't like to say 周中, not really common say 周中, just specific say, 星期三、星期四怎么样?
No, no.
明白了吗?
星期一到星期五我有工作，但是周末的时候我有空假。Yes，太好了啊。OK，perfect。周末的时候我有，我可以说空间，那空间我有空。空，嗯，OK，let's write it here。我有空间，no，OK，let's write it here。Want you guys? You can hear. What do you say?
Yeah,
我们都是周中，我们都是周中，我们是这个，嗯，为什么？How Chinese？你知道，星期一到星期二 ，Monday to Friday，we like to say that one。星期一到星期五，Monday to Friday，we like
to。星期一到星期五怎么样？或者是星期一到星期五。啊，你要如果你说周中，就是那，礼拜三、礼拜四怎么样
？Wednesday, Thursday。 We like to say, we don't like to say 周中, not really common say 周中, just the specific say 星期三、星期四怎么样?
我明白了。明白了。星期，所以我应该说星期一到星期五我有工作，但是。